Here's your hint for number seven. So we're trying to find the work done by the normal force, but you'll notice the normal force and the displacement are perpendicular to one another. So there is no parallel component. So when the force and the displacement are perpendicular, the work done is zero.